Howdy, howdy. Welcome to Let's Fly ME-262s with me, ZXPK and OBB, mission 175, April 6, 1945, 1:30 p.m. with its good clouds at 600. Pilots, we're headed to Mizrezex to prevent Russian reinforcements from reaching the front line, destroy any cars that you see. So we're flying all the way down here into enemy territory. We're stationed here at the Frank Fernando Oder Air Base. The front line is right here at Frank Fernando Oder. And for some reason, we're sending four of our best jets into all the way back here to enemy territory to destroy some cars. We'll have no bombs, no rockets, no missiles. Just the four cannons, 30mm cannons, more than adequate to destroy anything on the ground. We'll take 60% fuel quantity. Hopefully that's good enough. They want us flying at altitude 3000. We'll fly at altitude 3000, but we're not going to be doing any strafing at altitude 3000. At that altitude, we're not going to be able to see anything on the ground. We'll have to get down a little lower, a lot lower, to be doing any strafing on the cars. So it's quite a distance, 64 kilometers, 63 kilometers, I don't know, to the destination, but we'll get there in a hurry because we are fast. Hold on the wheel brakes, starting off the left engines, and then start up the, lower the flaps, start up the right engine. Flaps. Get the permission to take off. There's the four of us and then some. There's a couple of FW-190s behind us. Remember these planes? I think they'll be escorting us, which is kind of funny because I don't think they'll even be able to catch up with us. There's two or three JU-87s flying on top of us, and there's a couple of GFN-9s escorting them. They're over this way. GFN-9s over there, JU-87s on top of us. The 87s are the Stukas, the dive bombers. I think they'll be doing a mission on their own. And the GFN-9s are the escorts to the three Stukas. Holding down my wheel brakes and slowly throttling up the engines. Really don't need these lights. I turn on the external lights though. Alright, feeling good. Let's let go the throttle. Let go the wheel brakes and keep throttling up the throttle. Full throttle. Picking up some speed, we'll pitch back. And just wait until the plane takes itself off. We're up. Flaps, lights, and our engine is heating up very quickly. So I do want to level out, or maybe even drop down in altitude to pick up some speed. I definitely do want to throttle down as well. And we'll be making the left turn toward the eastward. We need to go north by. We need to go east by northeast. Vector 060. Sounds like these guys are going the same direction. I don't know if they'll have the same destination, but we are at least headed the same direction for now. Alright, we're doing very well with our engine management right now. Let's gain some altitude, but not that quickly. Let's pitch down a bit. So clouds are very low today, altitude 600 meters. That's the bottom of these clouds. I don't know how tall the clouds are. But yeah, we're going fast, very fast. Not faster than the 87s, that's for sure. We'll probably never see the FW-190s, our escorts, until maybe we reach the destination. At that point, we'll be circling around, and that's probably when they'll catch up to us. Alright, the JU-87s and the PF-109, they're going off that way somewhere. We're going off that way. So we're going kind of similar direction, but their destination may be, they'll probably be different from our destination. Anyway, let's time compress. Altitude 2000. Enemy airbase behind that cloud. Maybe the JU-87 is gonna bomb that. Airbase out there. I guess we're not quite at the its range. Otherwise, they'll be shooting at us. I'm gonna trim my plane down further, and we'll do more time compression. They're climbing up to altitude 4000. I don't know where they are. I don't know where they're going. I don't know what they're gonna do, but they're bombing something right now. I don't know what they're bombing, but we're at altitude 3000. Over 3000. We're at altitude 3200. So let's level out here. So let's go down a bit as well. We'll throttle down. Now somewhere over these waters is that our destination, Mizrezdezrevzex, I think that's the name of the town. It's over here somewhere. That's what my compass is telling me. It's directly due east. I think we're there already, to be honest. Now my guys are behind me. The FW-190s are nowhere to be seen. Okay, any cars in this area, it's a fair game. I see a road, I don't see any cars on it. Oh, this might be the town. I see a road, I don't see any cars on it. We're kind of too high, we're up to 3000. That's what they want us at, but we have to get down lower. We can't see anything from up here. There's no... my guys are out there already. Okay. My guys are out there. They're dropping in altitude. They're flying out there. They see something. Hopefully they see the cars. I don't see any cars. Let's see what my guys see. Oh, I see the cars. They're off the road. Okay, alright, I can't drop down that quickly. My plane's about to fall apart. So right underneath me, you got the cars. They're not firing at us, they're off the road. I don't know if they just got off the road or they're about to get on the road, but they are on the field. Alright guys, attack the vehicles. Alright. I don't know if there are any other cars, but we'll at least get these guys. We do have 30mm cannons, which is more than adequate to blow up all these cars. Make sure my guys aren't going in. I'm gonna go in. Oh, they are getting on the road. These cars are now on the road. man, okay, I destroyed one car. I thought that was a complete failure, but no, I did get one car. Sounds like the JU-87's aren't doing that well. Number 4, are you gonna attack? Now's the time for the F-190 to show up, cover our backs. Okay, well, no one's going in. I'm gonna go back in there. Line up. Zoom in. Straighten out. They are going through a turn right now. It's gonna shoot at the first car. Oh, my computer's slowing down. I got two cars at a time. No, I don't want to fire too close to them, or when I'm too close to them, because my explosions could potentially damage my engines. Seems like number 4 is going in. Good luck, number 4. Where's everyone else? Well, this is after number 90, they just caught up to us. Number 4 didn't fire a single thing, just went in there and scared them. I don't know why he didn't fire. Oh, he's firing now. Boom. Nice. Destroyed something. Okay. There's a tiny little car in front of all these cars. I'm gonna try to shoot at that guy. No, I missed. Tiny little car, and then followed by three cars in white, followed by a couple of tankers. They're headed this way, southward over. They're headed over this bridge, maybe. This must be the town of Minth Resusax. Where are you going, number 4? Come back and attack. I don't know why I have my number 2 or my 3. F-190s are hovering on top of us. We have plenty of fuel. Going in one more time. Make sure no one else is going in. I'm going in. So I see some white cars. Got three cars that time. These cars are destroyed. Who's that? That's my number 2. Number 3 maybe? I don't know. Why aren't they attacking? They keep saying they will, but nah. I would absolutely hate to be the driver in one of those cars. The 4 M262s buzzing around, plus the 2 ZF190s, and there's a big open field, nowhere to hide. Right, guys are down there. There's one tanker in the back. I hit him, he's not exploding. That's a strong car. I'll hit right next to him. I thought the explosion ought to kill him, but not yet. Let's try going at them perpendicularly. Where are they? Oh, okay, they're back there. Not quite perpendicular, but close enough. I think I did get the small car in front of them, so the white car is going now. Cars. One car remaining. I'm out of my top cannons. This one. I do have some of my bottom cannons. So only one target left. No one else is attacking for some reason. So my last target down there. Oh man. Barely missing this guy. Come on guys, attack! They're just flying around. Why would you wanna not attack? Let's swoop down on this guy. Where is this guy? Out there. Kind of tough angle to approach from. Get the hell out of here because this is enemy territory. And we're gonna get out of here before any planes coming this way. Get the altitude. I don't want to fly too low. I don't know where the enemy flags may be hiding. Keep an eye out at all times for anything. With altitude 3000, that's the Zillow Heights. Beyond that mountain is the R town. Frankfurt under order, and beyond that is our air base. Somewhere near that river, there you go. Okay, another successful mission. Plenty of fuel. We're out of a pair of cannons, but we do have some cannons remaining. So we're gonna go home. Gonna land right there. Let's circle around. Where's the airbase? There it is. kind of tough landing this plane. A lot of time you end up a little short. This plane has no reasonable acceleration whatsoever. Just if you throttle up quickly, it'll explode. The engines will explode. My guys are landing. I think my number 2 is landing, maybe. I think everyone landing are here. Number 2 is landing, number 3 and 4 are going around. I'm gonna land behind number 2. If you just give me permission to land, if the number 2 is landing. It's an angry German control tower guy. Gives out permission left and right. Flaps are down. Gear is down. Get out of the way. Alright, level it out. Just down. Wheel brakes, wheel brakes, wheel brakes. All right. We landed and everything. Let's go to next to those yellow houses. Let's blow them up. No? Oh, I'm out of all ammo. Wow. Okay. Oh, I park here. Alright, so we're done. Engines are off. Flaps are up. Lights are off. Day's over. Perform this mission. Your performance in this mission was good. We need more pilots like you. So very simple. We just flew out there. Yeah, this is the airbase we saw. Ju-87 did destroy some of the planes, but one of them got shot down. Two BF-1s got shot down, or one, two. Yeah, two. Both of them got shot down. The ones we saw. So they got damaged by these flags, and the flag also damaged this guy. But two of the Ju-87s came back home, I think, and all of us came back home safely. These cars didn't have a chance, they didn't even fire back. My number 4 killed one of the cars, everyone else was killed by me, no one else attacked for some reason. I don't know how to command these guys. Yeah, this is just a town of Medzer Resurrex or whatever. Anyway, we got 9 vehicles out of 10. We lost 3 planes. We didn't even see any enemy airplanes. Whatever, good enough. Let's go. What happened?